First and 10 for Coward Hall at the Niagara 13. Garrett Keene carried it.